dance, but I'm not sure if she can handle it right now.